the ball.
Here they come now on a turnover.
He's hitting those three balls off the break. He's dangerous, baby. Gotta think right now. Gotta focus defensively.
Defense giving no room. Number 34, Bertuzzi. In and out. Now they'll bring it up. Looking for a good shot. And a slam.
Replay is queued up. Let's watch.
Trying to draw some contact. They don't seem to be getting any decent shot opportunities, Dick.
Because they're looking in the wrong places, Brad.
They push it up on the break.
You always were a dancer. The boys are working hard down in that weak side block.
Defense locks up the post to force the lob. And up off the glass. Open.
Double team now, at angle. Coach is really into it, barking out signals, man.
Back screen. Got a guy down low. Great shot. Got a man down low as he gets it on the wing.
Good athletic move. Very athletic.
Number 22, Bertuzzi. Off the back rim and out. Down inside. He uses the power dribble. He's making just terrible choices shooting the ball. He's got some room. Number 11 is charged with the foul. First personal foul. Let's watch that lob as they deny the post.
Oh, right there. They missed him inside. You got to get the ball with it.
Here's a back screen being set up. From the baseline. They're simply displaying rebound supremacy here.
They're doing it with great hustle, Brad.
There's a high percentage shot. They set up a screen down low. He shoots from outside. We've got a close leave your seat. You're getting paid to sit next to me. Aldridge for two. Didn't get the roll on that one. In and out.
Lack of communication in a matchup.
Davis in the post. Can't get the shot to go. Had to adjust the shot. Picked off.
Spacing so important. Where's he going? Where's he going? To make the turn.
Gibson for two. He launches the bomb. With the tip. He gets it to fall. At the end of the first half, the Longhorns are up by four.
They didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to them about a second earlier.
Goes to the pro hop. Not a bad...
Brad, you can't follow a guy all the way across the court and expect to get a pass to him. But using that high post screen creates a lot of opportunity.
He gets the... The offense. Number 22, or two. The shooting guard takes the pass.
They ever set that alley-oop up nicely.
Here's a screen.
They might catch him with the pick and roll.
Little pro hop.
Good.
Puts up the tray. He's money with a shot. Ball handler gets through the double team. There was contact. Shot off. Leans in. Great mid-air. He looks for three. He buries it. Three-point screen set as a player fades out.
He got off the nice shot off the pad. He tried to blow the roof off the building.
It is a happening out there tonight.
Strong finish at the rack with the two-on-one.
Launches away. The center takes the feed. And up off the glass. He lets it go. Too much contact there and knocked him off balance. He hits it. Nice screen set up for a three-point opportunity. Let's it fly. Tries a two-pointer. And up off the glass. Number 12 steals the ball.
What a great strip. He took it to the hole strong.
Ball moved back outside from down low. Number 34 making his presence felt with a block. Here they come trying to run again.
Great strong hoop off the three up.
He tries the three ball. From the baseline. Sinks it.
The defense is denying any opportunity to get a shot off on those screens, Brad.
What a shot in the foot that is, Dick. That's going to get back to the action here after the timeout. He tries the three ball. Didn't get the roll on that one. Michigan State was getting all they could handle tonight.
They kept it close and ended up pulling off an upset.
Well, Dick, what play wins the prize as the game-changing performance?
Check out this dunk, Brad. This was definitely the highlight of the night.